The next order I just want to play to one, okay?
Tadi the experience that Dato' Gagra Sugras has at the federal level, will it be useful for you?
Of course it will be very useful. Of course it will be very useful. See, Gagra is on first name terms with federal ministers. So it's easy to get on with them.
Tansri, are you satisfied with the Chinese representative?
Sorry?
Chinese reps in the state cabinet?
We have two. Am I?
Are you satisfied with the numbers of Chinese reps?
No, I'm not satisfied with the number of Chinese representatives in the government. They could improve more, but it is sufficient for the time being.
Tansri. What will your government priorities in the next 5 years like?
Fulfill our promises. Time for talk is over. Time for action is now. I did not make any promises to appoint a Chinese DCM. I did not. Of course, if SUPP and UPP had won all the Chinese majority seats, which are known as 14 or 15, I think. And I could have considered
19. 19.
The last time we had a deputy Chinese deputy chief minister was when SUPP had 19 seats. I did not make that promise. I did promise Chinese minister here. Oh, continue with what we pledged to do. Among other things, rural transformation.
Would you pursue for the oil and gas royalty talks?
Sorry?
Would you pursue for the oil and gas royalty
talks? Of course. We have not forgotten.
Despite what
if the federal government has forgotten, we keep on reminding them.
Despite what PM Najib already said, that talks is not available at the moment because of the price of oil.
Yeah.
So the state will still continue to pursue.
That's a quite reasonable stand to take. But when the price goes up, it will sue the measure. We'll pursue the measure.